explore, and I got a plus helmet, gloves, foot guards, and yeah. Okay, victory quarters. Let's do this. Promotion, victory. Yeah. Nice. Finally. Got this nice armor. Just want to equip everything. First time I use each one. Yes. Let's look at me. Nice armor. Nice. Oh, foot. Foot. And I'm using this nice with hammer, 10% speed. So to complete mentoring, you need anatomy skill. You can get from codex, from hunting. So one you need like total 9 pet, I think. So 10 pet maybe anatomy skill. Then you can take perception if you want, and I wait for okay. Nice. So mentoring. You cannot. I can only become mentor when I got skill, profession. Oh, any profession level 8, and my highest profession are laser sniper hit 8. But I'm working for melee professions like brawler hit, swordsman hit, and clubber hit, and knife fighter hit. So thank you. And okay, one thing I want to check, how much market value is this? 11 pet, please. 4, 15 pets, this, and this. Okay, I want calculator. Okay, 15 plus 15, 30 pet, I think, this. Two pieces and this also like 15 pets, 14 exactly. This also so 60 pets. This. Also 15, all this more 20, I think, and this okay 75, 95, and foot guards. Let's check again. 100 total. Armor. Yes, and any Vichiku? No Vichiku. So thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, and this is my 250 video of completing mentoring in the Poppy universe. I took this for 6 months to complete, and like, subscribe, comment. This is 4K HD video. Be back soon. Hello guys, it's PPChick Calls. I was finally completed mentoring with Alex Elwin. Sweet. Thank you, Alex. He is from Russia, but he is good man. And and I will of course get him 5 stars. Graduate. Let's do this, Alex. Three, two, one. Hello guys, it's me PGP Ghost. Today I complete my mentoring. So first codex meta reward. Strength. Now reward number one. Screecher anatomy. 1012, you can see here. And my mentoring not increased yet, but now I'm gonna claim reward, anatomy balls.